Yes, it is good to be here with you. To know I'm not alone. No, I'm not alone. I am the sea. Raise me up so I can be. son of me, so fragility. I will strive for such humility. My soul of me, I lower myself to be,
thank you.
swore, you know, I used to live alone before I knew you. And I seen your flag on the marble arch, but love is not a victory march. It's a cold and broken
Thank you.
my life, my destiny is clear. Yeah, I'm on my way, leaving today for Union Town, Union Town, Union Town. Right back where I started, Union Town. I found the love that my heart wanted, Union Town. I can't wait to be back with all my friends in Union Town, Union Town. Be handshakes and hugs and a lot of love when I get back to my family. Yeah, my brothers and sisters who really care are waiting there for me. And love, yeah, love, they got a lot of love in Union Town. And I can't wait, no, I can't wait to be back with all my friends. Yeah, I'm on my way, leaving today. Thank you. sun that loves you wrong. When the system tried to bring you down, everybody is a star.
Sometimes it feels like
and I can see. I see my reflection and I know. I see myself in them and I know. Another day older and deeper in debt.
Giving it around. boots to show. It's all boots. Pretty low on battery there.
It used to be quite a bit.
That's good. All right.
Rebuild on the solar with our new solar cells and our stiffened up frame and flip out sides. It should be a way better truck. Thank you. oceans of riches and riches big steel and ball and see that some search the world over for fortune and fame in the sky.
That's a real whip right there.
Yeah, they say they got a smart car. This one's a genius.
Yeah, that's a genius, boss. What's up? I like it, man. Good style. Be safe, right, brother. Watch
thanks,
out.
Thanks, man. Later. Well, let's get home. It's been a fun day. I lost my voice. Now. some new solar cells. It should be a truly solar tricycle. I shouldn't have to watch my batteries so much, because it's going to have good output. Really good output. The inverter is the only loss of my efficiency, which I could take that out of there, but then I wouldn't be able to do my shows. You know, I mean, I could. Maybe I need to put it so I could go both ways. I don't know. Have the inverter where I can take it out of this. I don't know. If I do it with a charger, though, I want to go 48 volt. So I'd wire them all in. Parallel. Yes. Alright. Yeah, series. Series. That's right. Parallel and keep them all 12 volt. Keep them all 12 volt. Wire series. Boy, I'm really good running there. You can try that out just for the hell of it. No, I got the charge controller. I think I may have to use that. We might have to have a separate cell. Kind of a cell. Smaller cell off of the side or something. For the 12 volt system. Just have everything on the 48. Better. Bring my efficiency back. I just didn't want to startle ya. Cruising speed 15 miles an hour. Pretty damn nice. Yeah, even going up the scrape, we're holding 14 miles an hour. That's pretty good. I'm not pedaling at all. I'm kind of tired. I'm tired. Yeah, we're holding a 15 mile an hour, even on the grade. That's pretty good. We're using the hell out of the battery, though. We've already lost a bar out of five. One out of five. I'm just going full throttle all the way here. No pedaling. All electric. And, the solar's not. The inverter's turned off, so whatever the solar's doing is going into the 12-volt system, if it's doing anything. It's pretty shady. Going into the sun a little bit. 15, 16 mile an hour. Not too shabby. I don't usually push this hard. I'm tired. Gotta go home and feed my kitties. Labor Day. It's been a great Labor Day. I really had a lot of fun. I was a union president, you know. Didn't just get there. It took 25 years to get there. I mean, in the union. Besides everything else. God, man. Makes me want to cry. Dirty bastards. A long story. I should go fishing sometime. Oh, I'm tired. I don't know where to help. Those dirty bastards threw me out. Company fired me because I was the president they couldn't work with. Because I would say no. And you can't do that. You can't say no. So they got rid of me. They fired me. And I was the president of the union. And you know what? The union fired me too. All my friends. They fired me too. Put me out here on the road. All my friends, all my brothers and sisters, yeah, I'm holding back tears. I'm not sure if it's pain or anger or sadness. I'm sure it's sadness, but I don't know. There's a lot of love, you know. Bobby just committed suicide. Bobby Ferry. He's a friend of mine. He's an apprentice of mine. At one time. We had fun together. Him and me's the ones who put them brakes. Electric brakes on at the tube mill, first ones. He helped me, he's the only one. And he had to do it because the boss ordered him to, Barbara's ordered him to. But he still did it. And he done it with me honest, he didn't try and mess me up. He was really good, old Bobby. I worked with his dad, Charlie. I don't know if I feel so sorry for Charlie. I'm sorry, Charlie. Oh, Bobby, what the hell? Why'd you do that? I gotta know, was it work-related? It had to be work-related. I mean, he had 5 girls and a lot to do. But Bobby, he didn't have to do that. Just like an Auburn. Robert Perry. How strange is that? This is too, Robert. Howdy.
Thank you.
Mr. Boo Boo. There's my girl. Be careful, honey. You gotta watch out, sweetie. Oh, my lovey. My lovey, 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 lovey. Oh, I gotta watch out for the clothesline, sir. Okay. Alrighty there, sweetie. We're home at night. It's kitty feeding time. Oh, my poor kitties and my chickens. Oh, my kitties and my chickens. Oh, oh, oh my baby. Let me show you off. Yeah. Oh, meow, meow. I know I never pick you up. Here, look at my baby. Oh, she's lovely. It's my midnight. I don't pick her up very much, so she's not used to that. You okay? She's like, what got into you? Okay. Well, happy Labor Day. Well, I guess happy Labor Day.